And a man is dead after a shooting in the Gaston area in Lexington County on Tuesday. The coroner's office confirming that this was 53-year-old John Rumpf. Well, according to the incident report from Lexington County, this all happened around 8:30 p.m. at a home on Glen Road. If you have any information about this incident, please contact the Sheriff's Department or Crime Stoppers. That number is 1-888-CRIME-S.